Well, here's something you don't usually see being delivered via FedEx. That big crate right there holds an 8-week-old baby moose. He made the journey today from Alaska to Colorado, where he'll have a permanent home at the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo. He was rescued after his mother died in the wild. The zoo hopes to have him out in his new habitat soon.